This is a story about a girl named Dusty. It's late in the day when she wakes up and her manager is yelling at the door, "Get the hell up! It's time for makeup. Perfect tuck. It's you they all wanna date." They go, "She is so dusty, that crazy loudmouth Gemini drag queen girl." And they say, "She's so dusty, she's a star. I heard once she even lit herself on fire. What's she thinking? What's she drinking? Is she gone? But it's your lips that her name is on." Lost on Facebook and Instagram, she will even TikTok when she can. And the whole world's tweeting and she's too busy competing. But tell me, what happens if it flops?
And they go,
"She is so dusty."
Wait a second, who the hell is she anyway?
It's me! I'm so dusty, I'm a star, cause I try so effing hard. If there's nothing missing in my box, then make me the queen that you watch.
Drag Queen of the Year, and the winner is
Dusty.
Hello, is this Dusty Box? We want you to come on the race.
Isn't she dusty? That big gay thespian shape shifting girl. She is so dusty, and that is no lie. If there is something that she needs to obtain, it's cars, cash, and fame. She's so dusty, she's a star. I heard once she even lit herself on fire. What's she thinking? What's she drinking? Is she gone? But it's your lip that her name is on. I'm so dusty, I'm a star, cause I try so effing hard. If there's nothing missing in my box, then make me the queen